No, you can't just paint your bikes red and expect them to go faster. That's not how it works.
Red make war bike go vroom vroom.